in old Chicago. There's a wee house in the glen where dwelt an Irish colleen who charmed the hearts of men. She was winsome, fair and hearty, shy and graceful as a fawn. Neighbors loved the widow's daughter, happy, laughing Noreen Ball. Till one day there came a letter with her passage paid to go to the land where the Missouri and Mississippi flow. She bid farewell to Erin the next morning at the dawn. Her broken-hearted mother bid farewell to Noreen Ball. Many years her mother waited till one morning at the door stood a gorgeous looking lady, awful grand the clothes she wore. She said, "Mother, don't you know me, for I've only got a cold." But the purple spots upon her cheek that tragic story told. There's a churchyard in Tyrconnell where the flowers sadly wave, and a broken hearted mother leans o'er a lonely grave. Ah, Noreen, you were calling, and it's lonely since you've gone. 'Twas the curse of emigration laid you low, my Noreen Ball. 'Twas the curse of emigration laid you low, my Noreen Ball.